The next tab I want to talk about is the My Account tab. It's to the right of the My Timelines tab. This is where you can access all of your account details, your username, password. You can also input your first name, your surname, your email address, whether or not you want help to show. It tells you what your account is, whether it's standard or not, and also, of course, they allow you to upgrade from this window as well. As with anything else in Tiki Toki, you have to revert or save.